Jacqueline, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you're new. So today's video I am super excited for. I've been waiting to do this video for the longest time. If you don't know, I am obsessed with the store Garage. It is the only store that I will shop at because it has literally every single clothing item that you can possibly imagine. And everything is just so nice and the quality is amazing and the style of everything is just really good as well. So today I'm going to be doing a Garage clothing haul. This video is not sponsored. I mean, it would be nice if it was, but I don't want to keep talking and waiting because this video is already a day late and I already feel bad enough. So let's get on with this video. Starting off with the top that I'm wearing, and it is the Ruffle. Hold on, I need to find the name. This is the smocked shoulder tie cami, and I'm actually obsessed with this top. It is so cute and the details are perfect on it. I really like that it has a cropped length. It's super good quality. They also have this style in black as well, but I decided to go with white for the summer. Also, the straps on the side, they are adjustable. I have not tried adjusting them yet. This is just a really nice top. It's super cute for summer and it would look amazing with jeans when it comes to winter time. But that is the first item. Why am I doing this with my hands? I really need to stop. Next up, because I just finished off with this top, I'm gonna go on to my bottoms. I got a pair of mom shorts. They are a super nice blue denim color. I do not remember the name. Garage's mom shorts are some of the most comfortable shorts I've ever worn, and they're so cute. They look good with everything that you will put on, and I just really like the fit of them and the style of them and the cut. Just everything about them are so nice. I would definitely recommend buying the mom shorts from Garage. I like them so much that I picked them up in white and also in black. I know that for the white and the blue shorts, they have rips in them like this, which is super nice detailing. They also have them in the back. And what I really like about the black shorts is that there's no rips in them. So those are all of my shorts. And next up, I'm moving back to tops. I ended up getting this ribbed tube top from Garage. They're all from Garage. It's called a Garage clothing haul. Anyways, I got this ribbed tube top and I really like it. It's a super stretchy material. So this is their blue color and I also got it in white, and I actually really like styling this blue tube top with the black shorts, and then the white can either go with the black or it can go with the blue. But something that I really like about this tube top is that because it is ribbed, it's a bit more structured and it's not like it's gonna roll down. It's a super thick material, as you can see, but it's still stretchy and they fit so nicely, and they're honestly just so comfortable to have for summer, and they're a really good summer essential to have in your closet. And finally, our last top is one that I love so much. This is the Jasmine Tee, and I love this shirt so much. It is really cute. It looks short, not on, but it's a really, really stretchy material and it's really comfortable, but it still looks put together. A feature that I really like about it is that there's a drawstring on the bottom and you can actually use that to cinch the top, so you can style it so many different ways. I got the black one, but I'm pretty sure that they also have it in like a teal aqua and a blush pink and possibly a white. But I really, really like this top so much and it just goes well with everything. So that is the end of the video. I'm really glad that I made this video for you guys, and I'm so sorry that it took so long. If you want to see more clothing hauls or more clothing styling videos from me, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. All my socials will be linked in the description below like always, along with all the clothes and the color that I got them in. I really hope that you guys are having a great day so far, and I will see you guys next week for another video. Love you guys. Oh.